Ailey Raisman is going home with two gold medals. Just like teammate Gabby Douglas, the U.S. captain won the title on floor exercise Tuesday, August 7, about an hour after getting a bronze on balance beam. Add in her gold with the fierce five, and she leaves London with three medals. Most of any of the Americans, it's the first Olympic gold on floor exercise for a U.S. woman. Catalina Ponor of Romania won the silver, and Alia Mustafina of Russia got the bronze. World champion Jordan Weber was seventh. The pre-Olympic favorite failed to win any individual medals.